All right, thanks, guys. Now let's take a look at some events that are happening around the area this Labor Day weekend. The 40th annual West Virginia Italian Heritage Festival. It began today at noon. It will run through Sunday. The event is, as always, on Main Street here in Clarksburg and will feature a wide array of authentic Italian street foods and live music and a whole lot more. And the 43rd annual Barber County Fair is continuing this weekend as well. This fair began last Saturday. It will conclude tomorrow. There are so many activities happening each day, so look for a full list of the events at the Barber County Fair's website. Also this weekend, Jane Lou Fireman's Arts and Crafts Festival. This event held at the Jane Lou Volunteer Fire Department and Jane Lou Park. The hours for the event are today and tomorrow from 10 till 7 tonight and Sunday from 10 a.m. till 5 p.m. The event has over 200 contemporary and heritage crafters that work with glass, wood, leather, and more. And for a full list of these and some other events that are going on this weekend, simply visit our website, WBOY.com.